I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of Last Seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the Third Era and the final hours of my life.
Nine Divines, you're an ugly one. But then all orcs are ugly. The most repulsive race in all of Tamriel, really. At least you've got that brutish strength, huh? Must be nice to just rip someone apart like some kind of monster. Oh, but you must be the one orc weakling, huh? Captured by Imperials. How pathetic. You're going to die in here, Orc, like an animal in a cage. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you!
messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt.
No sign of resistance.
Stay put,
good.
Prisoner.
Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. So do we all. But what path can be avoided whose end is fixed by the almighty gods?
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is a lucky day.
I'm watching.
Stay out of our way.
Protect the Emperor!
Take them down! For the Emperor!
Protect yourself.
Die, damn you! But can't this down!
For the Emperor!
Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain Reno?
She's dead. Sorry, sire, but we have to keep moving.
How could they be waiting for us here?
Don't know. Don't worry, son.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
help. What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards? We need to get these.
Here they come again! Damn it! It's that prisoner again! Kill him! He might be working with the assassins.
No, he is not one of them. He can help us. He must help us.
As you would.
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine. How? I've served the Nine all my days. The skies are marked with. I know. The signs I read.
You may as well make yourself useful. Stick close.
Don't get in our way. The Emperor's in danger!
This can only lead to your death. My guardians are sworn to.
The Emperor's in danger! The Emperor's in danger!
Modern
You're lucky I like you. Otherwise you'd be...
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers.
From the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back?
Worth the trouble. Let's go.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life. For the
Die,
Emperor!
You scum!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him.
Ha ha! Stranger.
For the blade!
You chose a bad
Emperor!
Talos.
We failed. I failed.
The amulet. Where's the amulet? Strange. They say it's. Good.
the Emperor in peace.
Yeah!
I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the third era and the final hours of my life.
Thank you.
So do we all. But what path can be avoided whose end is fixed by the almighty gods?
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is a lucky day.
I'm watching.
Stay out of our way.
Protect yourself.
Die, damn you! The captain's down!
For the Emperor!
Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain Renault?
She's dead. Sorry, sire, but we have to keep moving.
How could they be waiting for us here?
Don't know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't worry, sire.
They won't be the first to underestimate the Blades. I'll take point.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Thank you.
9 divines. You're an ugly one. But then all orcs are ugly. The most repulsive race in all of Tamriel, really. At least you've got that brutish strength, huh? Must be nice to just rip someone apart like some kind of monster. Oh, but you must be the one orc weakling, huh? Captured by Imperials. How pathetic. You're going to die in here, orc, like an animal in a cage. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you!
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir. My sons. They're dead, aren't they?
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch. I...
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt.
No sign of resistance.
Stay put,
good.
Prisoner.
Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You... I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way.